Pep, you played some terrific stuff today. Could easily have been more than three.
Yeah, for the chances we create, yeah. So after international break, always is a little bit, you know, a mystery of the way we're going to come back. Fulham ask a lot from us because he's a team, he ask a lot because he want to play and he's going to make a good season. It's not a surprise because they are in the Premier League, so they are a good side, a good team. That's why I give a lot of credit what we have done today against Fulham. And of course, the victory 3-0 could score more goals, but when you play against teams like ask a lot, what do you have to do? You make mistakes, and that was going to help us to grow up.
They also gave you something in the first couple of minutes. Jean-Michel Seri gave the ball away, and
yeah.
and you made them pay.
We knew it. In the terms we work about, we work and talk about our press, because before the goal, they arrive in the byline with corner or something. In the first minute of minute and a half, they were there, but normally it doesn't happen. It's because it's a good side, it's a good team. But after the way they want to play, sometimes you are aggressive in the, you know, and take the ball, you can create chances.
I think what I like about your team as well is that even when it's 3-0, and you're pretty sure that you're going to win this game, your team still plays as a team. You don't, even though you have great individuals, they want to play as a team. They don't want to do something for their own glory. They always want to play the right pass.
Yeah, we try it. We try it, that's true. Except I think the last 50, 20 minutes, our game was down. Maybe we were tired. Maybe, you know, I don't know. But maybe because they ask a lot from our physicality against Fulham, so maybe, but that's true. So at the end, we have a tough contenders, so with Chelsea, Liverpool, Arsenal is already there, and United and Tottenham will be there. So, and the difference goal is important. Today we had, you know, many clear chances to score more goals. One goal was not conceded when it was goal again. So, but we have to try it. We have to try to score more goals.
And some of the players who have had to be patient to get some minutes this season played really well. Delph played really well. Leroy Sané played really well. You know you can rely on these guys.
And there's no doubts. So if we, after three seasons, we don't rely on that guys, we change that guys. So all the guys are in the squad, we believe in them a lot. So that's why we are, you know, satisfied to have. We didn't have some doubts, but he's 22 years old, and he knows the reason why he didn't play, you know.
This is Sané.
Minutes. Yeah, he didn't play the minutes, like he knows it. So he's intelligent guy, smart, a nice guy, so he knows it. So, but the season is long, and everybody was in, will be in.